We're at a restaurant with apparently the world's most famous steak and fries. Sounds like a tourist trap, but we're gonna try it anyways. There's only one thing on the menu. That's it. Starting off strong, rock hard bread. I like yanked my head. This is probably the first time you guys have seen me eat any vegetables on this channel. Stout, yum. Okay, one bite and play those rules. I mean, it's good steak. Would I say it's the best steak? Absolutely not. This is how you make it the best steak. Consider the tourist trap. One for now.